After 3 weeks of break, RDA is finally back to racing on the brand new year of 2022. We land on France for this weekend for a race, and it will be the one and only street circuit race for this season. This track is the shortest in the calendar. However, it is tight, which is not easy for the drivers. It is pretty much about surviving the race and finishing it. During the 3 weeks break, we have seen some people showing off their lap times towards other drivers to give them a heavy warning, especially towards the Meridian duo. Both of them looked like they were bound to dominate France. However, they got a few challenges up their sleeve. Who will take pole? Join us tomorrow night.
I don't even hear his voice, and that's a car in the middle of the track. What an unfortunate
situation. Why there is a McLaren
exactly
inside?
Exactly. Why is there a McLaren in there?
I feel like that's Vin.
What happened?
I feel like that's Vin.
Sorry guys. I accidentally pressed it. I'm sorry, Zai, I didn't mean to press A. The bloody mouse pointer just goes up. It's like, whoop, just bloody hell. Where's the commentator? I am the commentator, but I don't want to speak. So where's the other commentator? I can't hear
my
your
English
voice.
Is not really good. I'm sorry. I'm under the water. Sorry.
I use my life. Oh dear, oh dear. That's Billy. He's gone in the hairpin.
In first and
oh wow, center. And that car is having some nice seizures there. They're suffering from a very, very severe case of Parkinson's, apparently. Arden, stop. Arden,
and now Moto goes Arden, the fastest overall. Arden, 41.110.
What the hell? Yeah, that's a very good first lap from Moto.
Okay, let's see. Just flying
lap. Oh dear,
lap.
Dear.
He's
what's
gonna
happened?
Start it
what
right
happened
now.
To Zyro? He's just crashing through the wall.
Zyro hits the wall.
Oh no! And he sets a lap time of 1 minute. Off goes Ahsan.
His check light's gone for that.
That's a front wheel. Oh dear, oh dear!
Oh,
that off goes Seth. That is Hammond out of turn 9, I believe. His crash out of the exit of it.
Oh
dear, oh dear, oh dear! Ahsan has crashed on the back straight. Dear, oh dear! And that is a big accident for Hammond.
Okay, so two Ferraris.
Okay, that's fine, actually. Oh dear, oh dear. General, Mythic has crashed in the chicane. Oh, Ahsan as well. Dear, oh dear, that's even more spectacular accident there.
I'm crossing the line. Can he get the pole position?
Oh dear, oh dear. Oh my god, ignore that. You just need to ignore it. Just don't do it. Just ignore it. Ignore it. Just ignore it. This is a very chaotic qualifying session, I might add. He's gonna set a very loud. Oh dear, oh dear, he's spun!
No, he's spun!
Zai roll now, 48.7! Yeah, you have to improve work. I can believe in Miku. Believe in Miku and Bay.
Oh, he touched the
Bay.
Wall. He oh, touched
dear.
The wall. Oh my
oh,
god.
Dear.
And then Zaki, personal best
oh,
middle.
That's Saber.
Can he do something at the last?
Hello, Saber.
Can he improve?
Ahsan. Oh dear, oh dear. Ahsan flipped. He's gone as
oh,
well.
Oh dear, Ahsan.
He just quit.
General, he crashed.
General, oh dear, oh. There is crash in the chicane.
Oh my wow. God, we're...
Destroy the garbage Q3! A very competitive hot spot, go slowly, go slowly!
Moto is going the oh, fastest zero, there. Overall with 3 minutes and 14 seconds.
Traxxon already lost his front wing, uh-oh.
As an outlap.
57, yeah, 57 is really good.
Oh, he slammed! Oh, that is a terrible mistake.
Oh, that's Zach. That's Zach, he's crashed. He's out of the qualifying session.
Ouch!
And in the meantime, Zero sets a 49.35. Ely with a 49.746. Second place. Justo into second place, 49.59. That is not enough to get into podium contention, but he is, in fact, in Q3, so that's great.
Okay, how about Moto, his teammate?
That is 3 thousandths
of a second.
He's got a sub 48 indeed, and that's a good 48.
That is a really hard time to beat by Moto.
Brilliant lap from the field.
Just beat Moto! Whoa, nearly setting a 48.
Oh my god.
Wow, nearly setting a
just beat Moto.
The Marine. And in the team radio, he's saying Sue!
Sue! Oh, just he slammed! Oh god, that is very close to actually retiring there, but he's only lost his front wing.
It's not his front wing.
Oh, he lost his front wing, okay.
The Heineken straight.
Oh, okay, Traxxon, personal best.
Personal best is the first.
But he's going wide.
Oh, nice, nice. Oh, he's done the same mistake as Moto
did. He did the same thing.
Oh, Traxxon, screw up!
Oh, that was...
Oh,
that was...
No.
That's
Traxxon.
The same thing Moto did. That is Zero currently on pole. Let's see if people can...
So, it's Zero.
Meridian,
okay, Meridian.
Got a pole again.
Traxxon. Traxxon. No! Traxxon has lost it again!
Oh, Traxxon lost it again!
There's another point! But Moto, the driver that doesn't finish races, but still gets points from qualifying position.
That is a very good performance. That's a very good qualifying Q3, actually. Q3, this is a very good Q3.